everybody, it's Brianna, and today I'm going to do a Valentine's hangout with friends or going to a dance look for, yeah. So let's get started. First, I'm going to go in with the Urban Decay Primer Potion. I'm just going to get some on my finger and put it on my lid. I'm going to go in with the Kat Von D Shade and Light Palette and just this skin tone color and a fluffy brush. I'm just going to set this. Next, I'm going to go in with the Makeup Geek colors, and I'm going to go in with this pink. And just a shade brush. And this is just going to be like a transition. So you want to take it, and I'm just going to go into my crease. I'm just going to blend this out. Next, I'm going to go in with the Urban Decay Electric Palette and a somewhat stiff brush. I'm going to go in with the color Savage. Awesome name, just gotta say. Is this dark pink. Going to go into my crease. This is a really hot pink. Next, I'm going to go in with the same palette and go in with the color up top. Jilted is a purplish pink. I'm gonna go in with just a tapered brush. I'm going to go into the pink and the purple. I'm just going to blend this out. I'm just going to go in with a fluffy brush and just blend this out so there's no harsh lines. I'm going to take that same brush and go in with just the purple from the Urban Decay Electric Palette. I'm just going to go into my crease and focus this right the outer corner. And I'm just going to take that same fluffy brush from earlier and just blend this out. Next, I'm going to go in with the ColourPop in the shade Sailor. You can use a brush or your finger. I like to use my finger because it's not as pigmented, because with this one you don't want your lid to be as pigmented. I'm just going to pat this all over the lid. I'm just going to go back in with this pink purple fluffy brush and just blend out again. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the look. And if you try it out, please leave photos below of how it came out or tweet me. Or, yeah. So, like, subscribe, and bye!